Hey, I'm Catherine Perini, and we're at Against the Grain in Marion, Arkansas. We're located at 880 Highway 64 next door to John Deere. My vision for this store was to kind of be a one-stop shop over in Marion for everything for your home, starting with flooring, countertops, working your way up to furniture, light fixtures, and just little home gifts. We do bridal registry as well. We also have an in-house designer. We're happy to come out to your house and check out your project. We can bring out samples to you, match your flooring with your cabinets and your countertops, and get all your paint colors and everything where it works well together. The reason that I chose to take this leap of faith to start this business is I've been in real estate for 13 years. And every single house that I come in and out of, everybody always needs some help, whether it be with cabinets, countertops, or new furniture, paint colors. And we just really didn't have anywhere to go over here on this side of the bridge. So I just, with my retail experience, I just thought, you know, this is the best time to do this with a thriving community to just pull it all together. Fidelity National Bank makes owning a business in Crittenden County very easy. They're always there to help with all your financial needs, and they're just right down the road. So if I need any kind of help at all, I can just pop right in and they can help me take care of it.